Let's start what we have come into the room to do. Here goes.
Thank you. Remember what we said. Don't be nervous. You'll be fine, okay?
Okay.
All right. See you later.
See? Wait. What if something happens?
Like what, Ayorinde?
Like if I spill something on the teacher. Huh. Or if someone throws up and the whole school shuts down. Okay. And nobody can pick me up.
Well, just tell the teacher that you're sorry. Help her if she needs it. And if the whole school shuts down, Ayorinde, the bus will bring you home. I know what you're trying to do. It'll be okay. I have to go drop Ayanfe off at school, okay? And remember, you'll be fine, baby. I love you. Bye-bye. Have a good day.
You too.
About to tear this sandwich up. My midday meal is served.
Hey, babe, I'm home. How you doing?
Oh, welcome home.
Hi.
You're home early. You were supposed to be home a little later from your workshop.
Yes. Our Shake Away workshop ended early, so I decided to come home so I can get a healthy start on a healthy dinner we're supposed to have. Remember that?
Yes, you know I considered that. And you know I like croutons.
Yes.
On my salad.
Yes.
And so I figured since croutons is bread, why don't I add more croutons and make it like a crouton salad sandwich?
Okay, so explain the potato chips.
Well, you know, potatoes are vegetables. Mm-hmm. So I wanted to add more vegetables to my crouton salad.
Okay,
sandwich.
And the mac and cheese though.
It's a small
the children. Hey, baby, how you doing? How's your first day of school? I know it was great for the team. Talk all about it.
Yes. As usual, everybody comes in with their best gear on the first day of school.
They do.
People have their synagogue swag, their guinea fine, but you know me, I came in with my Niger fresh, so yeah, you know, today was great.
Well, guess what, guys? Baba knew that you guys were going to have a great day today, so guess what he did?
What did he do?
He came home and made you guys a wonderful snack. I'm going to split it with you guys. Thank you, Baba. Thank you, Baba.
Yes. Yes.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Randy.
Oh,
it was awesome.
That's a big change. Awesome. Wow. You know, I got to hear about this, honey.
Mm-hmm. Well, I had the whole school doing the walk.
Explain this one.
Well, I was in class, right? So Mama Katunga, she asked me a really hard question. Mm-hmm. And I didn't know the answer, so I got really nervous. Mm-hmm. And so I stood up and I started doing the walk.
Oh my goodness.
So Mama Katunga, she asked me, well, how do you know that dance? And I said, my mom taught me to walk, and it really helped me. Mm. And so she started doing the walk, and the whole class did it, and now the whole school doing it.
Oh, wow. That's crazy.
Other than that, it was awesome.
Listen, of course we'll be home from school soon, so listen, take your showers, get yourselves a little comfortable, then you come back, I'll have your snacks ready. Rindy,
yes,
don't just stand underneath the water, okay?
Hey, Rindy, listen. When you take a shower, turn on the water, get the soap, put it in the washcloth, put water on the washcloth, lather your body, clean under your arms and all the special places, turn off the water after you rinse yourself off,
okay.
Dry yourself off, okay?
Okay, Baba.
Uh-huh.
Don't even look over here at the sandwich by yet.
Well, I was in class, and Mama Katunga, she asked me a really really hard question.
Right.
And I didn't know if my answer was right or wrong. So I got really nervous. And I stood up and I said, I don't know what.
Right in class?
And you know, Mama Katumbe was like, how do you know that dance?
Right.
Right. And I was like, well, I was really nervous to go to school today. Mm-hmm. And my mom taught me to walk, and that really helped me.
See, aren't you glad we taught you that this morning?
Yeah, and Kosi, she even had people in the lunch line doing the walk.
Really?
Like, popular now.
Of course. Whatever.
But anyways, Mama Katunge, when I was waiting in the lunch line, she told me that I should sign up for the theater arts program. So I did.
Wait. The Kaumba Arts Program?
Yeah.
That's the same one I'm in.
Hey.
So I was here every day after school then. Well, how was y'all first day of school?
Well, school was a breeze, as usual. But guess what? I signed up for the science program!
Hey. Lunch was good, you know. I'm
gonna wear my outfit so happy.
In terms of the classes, well, I wouldn't know. Just had to look at my outfit.
Well, anything new?
I signed up for the music club, so we'll see how that goes, okay. I guess.
Well, Cozy, how was your day?
It was pretty good. You know, it's the first day of my senior year, so I'm pretty excited. And they had an HBCU recruiter come in, and you already know which table I was at. You the Mighty Panthers. That's right, Clark Atlanta University. I'm so ready. So yeah, that was all. But I'm glad everybody's first day went so well.
Yeah.
Especially you, Rindy. You started off this day pretty nervous, and after we showed you the WAP, you got everybody in school doing it with you. And now you see how family tradition can help you.
I'm surely going to pass this tradition down to my children when I grow up.
That's what it's about. It's all about that intergenerational transmission. What you teach it? We got to pass it up, pass it down, we're passing love all around. Have you ever wondered why you act the way you do? Perhaps it's because it's been taught to you. Creativity, responsibility, moving forward towards autonomy. Friendship becomes tension, communication for elevation. And make sure you're pouring your libation. We are successors to our ancestors and our investors to our successors. Hey, intergenerational transmission. What you teaching?
Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel at Egun Omode. Mm-hmm. And watch the Kemit Show. We the Kemits. We the Kemits.